Hello children, welcome to your e-learning class. I think you are very well in your home. Today again I will revise your textbook, that Marigold. Last 2 months we are just taking this English and revising. I think now if you are following these e-learning classes, you will be doing all these things very nice in your exam, assessment, or wherever, whoever, anyone will ask. So again today I'll tell that I am lucky. If I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. If I were a moena in a tree, I'd be thankful that I could sing. If I were a fish in the sea, I'd be thankful that I can wriggle, giggle with glee. So here, everybody should be thankful. Thankful, whatever we are having a good quality. First, we are human being. That's a God's gift. And all the animals, tree, that is also God's gifts for us. They also should think that whatever they are, they should be happy. So here, elephant. So I just think I am lucky to be me. Now you, but me. If I are an elephant, I'd be thankful that I can raise my trunk. If I are a kangaroo, I try to hop right up to the moon. You know that, the kangaroo. I told last time also. Kangaroo is an animal from the Australia. Actually, everywhere you can see, but from Australia, you can see more, and it is the national animal of Australia. It has a pocket and it keeps their baby in their pocket, that mother kangaroo. So right of the moon, if I are an octopus, I'd be thankful for my 8 arms. You can think that they are having 8 arms. And also they can, for why they are having 8 arms? Because that is their quality. And they can pray their things for that, for the eating also. So just I think I am lucky to be me, not you, but me. What do you think you want to be? Do you want to be like me or just you? Just you. Always you are hearing that he or she, sometimes also from your parents or sometimes from your teachers, he is very nice, she is very nice. But always you should think that you are very nice. You are having an unique quality. Everybody is having unique quality. So they should utilize. Utilize means use. They should utilize that qualities. So you are the God's, one of the God's gifts. So you should think that I am precious for me, not for everyone. I am very precious. Precious means valuable. So 2-3 words also you are learning, new words. You are very precious for yourself. So you should remember for whole life that you should be that your qualities are valuable for your life. And here, so many animals' names are there. Butterfly, myna, fish, kangaroo, octopus. These are the things I will make sentence for you. But you do one thing. You will draw in your scrapbook or copy wherever when you are sitting in your home. That is not the homework. You should enjoy the learning. You should draw. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.